here I am, Fly Navarro with Fly Zone Fishing. I'm here with Dirk from National Marine Fisheries Service.
Yep.
Dirk, what do we got here?
We got a Pacific Black Marlin.
All right, so how do you know that it's a Pacific Black Marlin?
The biggest distinguishing character is the pectoral fin.
Okay.
It's like almost rigid. I mean, they have some flexibility in it.
Okay.
But it's almost always perpendicular to the body like this.
There you go. And now, what about any of the dorsal fin and the bill?
The dorsal fin comes to a point like this one shows, and the bill on black marlin generally is a little stouter, a little thicker
okay.
than a blue marlin, proportional to the body, like it's looks more like a bat, like than a...
More like a club.
Yeah.
And they're only indigenous to the Pacific
only
Ocean.
Only in the Pacific Ocean.
So they're, if you're in the Atlantic, you're sitting yeah. in the Dominican Republic, it is not a black marlin.
Yeah.
All right,
even if it's even if it doesn't have a lot of color, I mean, black marlin tend to be a little more plain colored
okay.
than blues, but blues come up like that as well. So you can't, if you're in the Atlantic, it's definitely not a black.
Well, there you have it, guys. Thanks for joining us here in the Fly Zone.